begin after the summer side.
What's going on?
That mama's so good.
How you doing, sir?
Paper bio, so I gotta kind of wing it, you know, which is not a problem. She actually is a graduate of Hunters Woods and the South Lakes. Attended Bridgewater College, which, you know, I won't talk about that, where he was a standout football player. Like most of us, his playing career ended, and since his playing career ended, he now does athletic training for kids and adults on various levels, you know, all the way up to the NFL. Like I said, when he was here, he said some of these tests that you guys had in, I had plenty of arguments and discussions with this guy. But he's turned out he's doing some really good stuff in the community. And I'm happy he can be a part of this as an alumni of Hunters Woods. So I give you TJ Montague, who's pulling up this stuff now.
Like Mr. Carter said, it came to an end, and then I had to figure out, what am I going to do? So the desk that I'm sitting in, that I was sitting in, like, y'all, I use my education, my background, when I went from my studies in school, and I started a business. I never really wanted to work for anybody, so, like Mr. Carter said, I used to argue with him all the time. But it wasn't because I was disrespectful, it was just, I was always opinionated, you know? I was always the person to question something, and that's kind of how I got smarter, and how I expanded it to who I am now. I started training in 2013, 14. The game just wasn't for me anymore, so I started to train high school kids. And then after that, it kind of evolved. I started training high school kids, then I started training young kids around your age, then I started training their parents. If I got a question in a minute, I'll throw you the football, you better catch it. I might just walk up on you and give it to you. All right, and I'll let you ask the questions about anything that I do, the people that I work with. When I started this business, does anybody know what Instagram is?
Yeah.
So I started, it's kind of crazy. I started my business on social media, right? Just like you see all these funny people and stuff. I started my business on social media and got 5-star clients and professional clients now, just because the quality of my work, and honestly, the guy shooting the video right here, the quality of his videos, people were able to see what I do, hear how I train, and it was on a consistent basis, so we started getting a big following, and now, what's your favorite team?
Patriots.
Oh yeah, I can see that when I walked in. It's cool. You got the Eagles. Oh man. Seahawks.
Eagles.
Oh my God.
Oh. Cowboys and
49ers. Oh my goodness.
Cowboys.
You like the Redskins? You do?
Yeah.
You?
Redskins.
Eagles.
Eagles.
Oh man. Who you like?
Chiefs.
The Chiefs? Oh, I ain't heard that one. That's cool. Oh, you like, my fault. Redskins, let me get one more. Cowboys, oh man, you can stay sitting down over there. Florida State, went to a couple NFL teams, and a young guy right there just got a full scholarship to UVA. So he actually graduated high school early. He left high school in January, went to college early, came back home and graduated, and then was eligible to play football for UVA this year. So he's on the team right now. If you got the helmet, you got the power, okay? Deal? All right, you ain't got the helmet, don't talk. Matter of fact, I wanna do this, stand up. We gonna start speech class today.
When you were in college, did you still play football?
Did I still play football?
Yeah.
Yeah. Stars on there, and all the marks on there, those are real. You can't buy that on eBay. I had to put in work for that.
Have you ever played in the NFL?
Huh?
Have you played in the NFL?
Nah, I wasn't good enough. So what happened was, when I went, I had a couple tryouts, had a couple workouts, and the NFL is so flooded with talent, I ain't me. So I had to go to Canada to play ball. I had to play ball.
and arena football. So, nah, no NFL. But I was lucky enough to get a workout and some calls. I'm glad you asked that. How many people want to play professional football?
We're playing the NFL. 2% out of all the colleges in the world. 2%. And for basketball, out of all the colleges, guess how much it is?
115.
One.
What?
1% will make it. Yep. You got to stand up, though.
When did you start?
Hold on. Hey, can we show her? Hey, she got the power right now. Okay. Hold the power up. You got me strong. You gonna have the power. There you go.
When did you start training?
2013. But
that's when I was 3.
I was like 2013. Yeah.
That's when I was 3.
That's when you was 3.
I think like,
Duncan got the floor.
Is being a stuntman a sport?
It's an extreme sport.
Okay. Yeah.
You would have to ride bikes and
that's what I'm doing.
Jump off buildings and you'd have to know how to fall. You might want to learn how to wrestle.
You need to learn how to rip your head off your head.
You know? So yeah, it's a little bit of sports involved. Yeah, I'm about to leave here and go train right now. For real. And then I got to train later. And then, yeah, tomorrow. Y'all be in school, I'll be training. My man Sam got the floor. Let Sam have the floor. I'll come back over there with the helmet, I promise.
What
grade did I start playing football?
Like if you were like...
9th grade. And I was terrible. And then all of a sudden I got good.
Do you play any other instruments?
Instruments? Yeah, I can rap. No, I'm kidding. No, I got Christmas presents.
From a scale of 1 to 10, how good are you at football?
11.
11.
I get the 1 and the 10, you feel me?
If you were in the NFL, what team would you want to be in?
The one that has a paycheck with my name on it. Again, I don't discriminate.
Do you train females?
Yes. Okay. What's today, Thursday?
Uh-huh.
I got my female class tonight.
Nice.
All adults, men and women.
Let me ask you a question. When you were here, were y'all allowed to play football then? If you can remember back that far?
Let me tell you the truth. I was the reason you can't play football. I'm the reason y'all couldn't play football.
You're right there taking people out of
not even gonna lie.
When you were here?
Yeah, I think I was in fifth grade.
Yeah.
They told us we couldn't play anymore. So blame me.
Okay.
There's your call.
Yeah, blame me.
There you go.
Graduated the same exact time. They went to high school at the same time.
Yeah, we did. She was my cheerleader.
Yeah.
She was my cheerleader. She was.
Yeah.
Routine.
Him too.
Yeah, we all went to high school together.
Yeah, we all went to high school together.
Yep.
How I am was how I am when I was a kid.
Yes.
I've never changed.
100%.
However, my grades were off the charts.
Wow.
Because I was bored. I was bored. So when I finished my work, I started talking to people. You know what I mean? So I had to figure out how to challenge myself, so I stayed busy. That's how I got 2 degrees. That's how I got a minor. That's how I run my own business. That's how I wake up every day. That's how I eat. If you don't make money in this world, you don't eat, guys. Yeah. It can be wild. You know, but I'm blessed to do what I do. I'm blessed to do it every day. I'm blessed to have people that trust me, that allow me to come talk to kids like you. Hopefully it motivates you to make you want to be a, I don't call myself a trainer. I have a business, all right? And that business requires me to do certain duties that I have to do well every single day. That's my grain of salt for y'all guys. And listen to your teacher.
Okay.
Your parents.
Okay.
Because they might sound a little it might sound a little funny sometimes, but they only tell you because they've been there before and they've experienced it before and they're trying to tell you how not to handle a situation. I promise you that. Alright? I wouldn't be who I am today if Mr. Carter didn't tell me how to handle situations.
What's your name?
For you, baby.
Ibrahim.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Ooh. Everybody, shout out to my...
Shout out to Coach Savage.
Shout out
to me.
Yeah, Coach Savage.
Coach of the year.
Subscribe to Coach Savage.
Hey.
My name is Thomas.
Do you play football?
No, I play soccer.
Soccer? How long have you been playing soccer?
Like 9 years.
9 years? How old are you?
Nine.
Oh, your whole life?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I played for 1 million years.
1 million years.
Yep.
He gave me a gift.
Jesse. Hey, we in there. Next time you see me, I better be in there too.